Four words for you guys. Northern Wasatch Parade of Homes. I think that was four. Anyway, house number three for CF Olsen. You guys want to come check this out. Starting July 7th, this home is absolutely gorgeous. You guys, we talked about indoor-outdoor living spaces, and this is prime example why. You have a beautiful, huge window here. You can watch the kids swim. Your husband can grill. The kids can sit at the bar. Family fun for everybody. Let's touch on spaces right now. Right here, we have a band cave, and we have some really awesome cars behind us. What you can usually do in these types of spaces is you can take the windows up, do some small picture windows, still gonna let natural light come through. People can't look inside of your awesome cars. You guys, let's talk about the Hampton window for a second. So we designed this for two things, high-rise multifamily jobs and high-end custom jobs. One of the really cool things about the Hampton window is it's all internal glazed. Depending on the option you choose, you can actually change out the glass from inside the home. You don't have to set up scaffolding on the outside. It makes it a lot easier to change out. Northern Wasatch Parade of Homes, home number three, built by CF Olsen Homes. You guys, please come check this one out. Make sure you bug Chris about where he got his windows from. Bennett's Glass and Flooring, amazing job as always. Look forward to seeing you guys on the next one. Toodles.